Negra.
En La Negra, la casa de Neruda.
Podemos bajar desde Valparaíso.
Sí, acá. Pero no, por ahí no.
So just left the tourist office right here in Santiago. As I arrived here 2 minutes ago to get my whole 411 in this amazing place that we're going to explore for the next few weeks. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Santiago, Chile. El Parque del Amor, the Park of Love. Everybody's here all cuddled up, like literally one on top of each other, making out. Love it. So this is a Friday afternoon right here in the center of Santiago with the museum, and now head into the main plaza, Plaza de Armas. So right here in the main plaza, what are people doing is playing chess. So this is the Plaza de Armas, the main plaza right here in Santiago, Chile. And this is what it looks like on a Friday afternoon. Everybody's out, playing music, telling jokes, and showing off their art. This is one of the things that I love so much about this part of South America. It is so cultural. And there's art and music flowering everywhere you go.
Thank you.
¿Pero qué es lo típico? El, este no es, no es el mate, ¿es qué?
Este no es mate, es mote.
Mote.
Mote con huesillo.
¿Y qué es mote con huesillo?
El mote ya es el trigo deshidratado.
Ajá.
Va a ir con unos duraznos, los cuales se cuecen en ese mismo jugo, ahí se combina.
Ah,
ahí.
Mira. Qué cool.
Esa es la bebida típica.
Bebida típica, mote con huesillo.
Y durazno.
Durazno y maíz.
Es durazno.
Which is peach and corn.
Se come todo.
Se come todo.
So this is a typical drink, what is called mote con huesillo, which is peach with corn. And she's gonna try it right now. I don't think she liked it. So I'm gonna try the typical drink, which is peach and corn. It's like como tapa dulce, like sugar water, very, very sweet. It's all right, it's good, it's good, it's good. But not to drink the whole thing.
Papa rellena, papita rellena. Mira, papa rellena.